from the boxing series. This is power punch with exaggerated rotation. So you're exaggerating that back rotation, doing a power punch, getting a full extension. When you're doing the power punch, make sure you keep your elbow behind your wrist. You don't want to have it swing up or down.